told you to hide it. I told you to keep it safe. How could you let him take it? It's all we have left of her. You have to find it. You have to take it back. Find it. Bring 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 it back.
Little scum. You were always bad luck. A blight upon this family. A blackened heart, uprooted by tragedy, skewered by pain. That's all you've ever given me? That's all you were ever good for?
Find it! Bring it back! Find it! Bring it back! Find it! Bring it back! Keep her close to your heart. Don't let her be forgotten. She gave everything for you. Prove that it was worth it. That you weren't a mistake.
Weak, useless, no good to anyone. It's like I was never there. It would have been better if I was never there.
Father will be leaving the projection room soon. When the world becomes too cruel, we look for a place to hide. The dark can be many things. It can be refuge. Whatever you make it. The dark can be a silent place. Silence can be empty. Or it can speak volumes. It is whatever you make it. The dark can be a lonely place. Solitude can be a sentence. It is whatever you make it. Sometimes it's better to hide, to let the dark in. Father's coming! Quick! Get in!
No, please!
I said get in!
This land is a wonder, to be sure. But how will I ever get home?
Home?
Hush! It's already started. Come on! He'll get mad if we're not back before him.
Thank you.
is where you come in. Go on, pick it up. It seems the tables have turned, Quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous puppets. I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hand, by your action.
Yes.
Too late to build your character, boy. You wanted to be like me? Shoot! What are we to you? Mere playthings? Play your part. You thought you could be me? You will always be just a scared little boy.
Lily, are you all right? Lily! Lily! Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else. This is the best part. Come, we can't stay any longer. I know. Henceforth, I shall be Captain Baines. The Black Wanderer.
But...
brother. He was always there, following in my footsteps. Silent, smiling sadly, like a warm shadow. Always there, but never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, we'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. His eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him to make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, the silent dreamer, dreaming that a day would come when we could leave it all behind. The journey of a lifetime, a light on the horizon, a flame to call his own. Yes, he had it in him to make 1,000 souls burn, make them feel alive, make them live forever, 1,000 lives. But never mine, never mine. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky. When we could almost reach out and take it, a cruel shade eclipsed the sun. Our dream was gone. Something else took its place. Something vicious. Something... No. What will the Black Wanderer do now? Don't worry. One day we'll get to see how it ends. If you want to make it to the end, just remember, the monster can be scary, but it's sad too, because at the end of the day, it's just as lost as we are.
Stay out of it, Lily!
Why can't you just leave us alone?
You filled the boy's head with nonsense. As if he wasn't useless enough!
You're the one who's useless, you cruel, one-eyed freak!
What did you call me?
Get away from him! You monster!
Thank you.
Father, it's today.
I know. I'm going to see her. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Did you get anything for James? It's his day too.
I had to buy something for your mother. That's all I could afford.
Come on. There's nothing left for us here.
It hurts.
Is it over?
No, Mr. Hardy. It's only just beginning.
Tell me, James, do you like sitting here in the park?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I think I do. Out here, I could be anyone.
Truly? You can be anyone you want?
I think I don't need to be. I can play anyone I want.
Shall be a vast shout, and then a vaster silence.